Morning surfers and internet goers, well, a drop in swell overnight. It's about half a metre out there, and we've got an 8:30 high tide, low tide around 2:15, water temperature 20 degrees, and light and variable winds west to southwest going east-northeast 10 to 15 knots in the afternoon. But there are some great little beaches around this morning. Wax up and get out there. A bit of a chill in the air, so you probably need a bit of a wetsuit. But yeah, there's some fun little waves right along the coast and light winds. Stratty, D-Bar on the Tweed Coast. If you want more size, that's where you're gonna have to go. But look, there's loads of fun beaches right along the Goldie, probably even further up the northern end of the coast, but spit south to Tugan, find a bank, you'll have some fun. There's some great little waves about, so yeah, don't muck around. Get out there before that wind does. And yeah, I can't wait to hit these shoreish right along the coast. Enjoy. There'll be something on the points, but I reckon hit your beaches. Catch you in the waves.